up next, it's a featherweight matchup between Bruce Lee and the former lightweight and welterweight champion, BJ Penn. BJ Penn, the fastest American to ever achieve black belt level in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu and the most decorated Jiu-Jitsu athlete in America. He is the prodigy, BJ Penn.
BJ Penn is considered by many to be the greatest lightweight fighter to ever walk the planet. He's got outstanding jiu-jitsu skills and uncanny flexibility. He's also extremely dangerous on his feet with fast hands and very technical boxing skills.
And extremely focused, ready to go to battle.
This guy has outstanding defense, and having that type of skill, knowing that you can protect yourself and yet still land devastating blows of your own, it is a distinct advantage.
Bruce Lee, set to fight. The prodigy, BJ Penn. Our tale of the tape for this featherweight fight. Penn is 6 years his elder. He is 2 inches taller. Lee will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamazaki. Fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Madison Square Garden in New York City, it's time! 5 rounds in the UFC featherweight division. Introducing first, fighting! This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter holding a professional record of 16 wins, 10 losses, and 2 draws. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Hilo, Hawaii, ladies and gentlemen, he is the former UFC lightweight champion and the former UFC welterweight champion of the world. This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, Bruce the Dragon Lee!
All right, I gave instructions to you guys in the locker room. I want you guys to follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Touch gloves. Good luck.
Man, this is going to be a great fight. Bruce Lee.
Here we go. First round. Ready?
BJ Penn. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Penn. Yellow trunks for Lee.
One thing to keep an eye out for are the counter strikes of BJ Penn. BJ Penn has excellent counters.
Good inside leg kick by Penn.
The kick lands.
He's able to block the punch.
Nice. Knee to the body.
Now they're turning it up. Can't connect with the jab.
Look how quick his counters are.
Now he's really mixing things up well here.
Landing at will tonight.
He's got the clinch.
gets him in the plum.
They separate from the clinch.
Wow, that was a quick takedown.
And he's got it in guard.
And again, he gets back on his feet.
Penn gets caught with the left.
Man, he's really mixing things up nicely, isn't he?
He's being a high kick.
He hurt him.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Solid jab.
He's got one leg in between them, so he's in half guard here. And now it moves into full guard.
Oh, that's an outstanding transition.
Oh, beautiful sweep.
Penn trying to lock up that arm.
Almost had the arm bar.
Nice hammer fist.
He lands a big shot from the bottom. Back up to his feet again.
Head kick.
Head kick!
Huge head kick was blocked.
Doing an excellent job blocking here.
Nice hook to the body.
Good 1-2 combo.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Big straight punch. Hard left hand. They're trading blows here. What an exchange.
He connects with the head kick.
He caught him with the head kick.
He hurt him with that hook. Big shot from the clinch.
Nice elbow. Trying to find the range.
Nice leg kick.
Solid left hook by Lee.
Man, he got rocked.
Oh, he got hurt. He got hurt there, Mike.
Hard straight punch.
Back and forth battle.
Oh!
Oh, my. You could hear that one.
Hard jab.
Good combination.
Boom! Big shots.
Joe, he's hurt.
That's a big hook.
Strong.
Oh, yeah, he rocked him.
Oh, and he eats a shot.
Wow. Oh, that caught him.
Teeing away.
Wow, swing and a miss.
With the hook to the body.
Huge kick to the head land.
Powerful strikes.
Wow. Whoa.
Whoa. Round one in the books.
BJ Penn's lucky to still be in this fight. He was saved by the bell.
He certainly was. That was a big shot that landed right before the end of the fight, and he was in big trouble. Big power on this punch and results in a knockdown. Here's a perfectly placed kick that results in a knockdown. And let's look at that again.
The lovely Brittany getting a set for round number two.
Round two.
Starting off this round, you've got to think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's going to want to move and avoid taking damage early.
Head kick!
Oh! What an exchange! Beautiful hook! Vicious combinations.
And a nice 1-2 with the right and the left.
Oh, he got tagged there.
Man, Joe, he's connecting with those punches.
That eye swelled up so quick, Mike. You gotta wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital.
Penn with a good double jab.
Misses the takedown. BJ Penn has really got that jab dialed in.
Wow!
This could be it right here. Hard shot from the clinch.
Roundhouse kick.
Wham! The right and the left behind
it. A ton of quickness possessed by both of these men.
Good striking. Lee with the kick to the midsection. And he misses.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Joe, you're absolutely right. Those kicks to the body are doing serious damage. Strong knee to the body by Penn.
Spinning back fist.
Combination.
Powerful jab.
Vicious combination. Huge kick.
Lands a powerful kick. Oh, nice knee. Oh, big left.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab. Misses with the kick. Penn with the nice kick. He continues to score with his strike. Oh, my! How good is that?
Big straight punch.
Nice movement on the ground.
He's working from full back mount.
Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
He loves that left high kick, Mike.
Bruce Lee has got to be very pleased with his performance here tonight, Joe.
He certainly has done a really good job of landing big shots in this fight, and that's what so far is getting him ahead on the scorecards.
Looking for that clinch.
Nice knee to the body. He's got the plum here. Knee to the liver. He's hurt bad. He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble. Hard straight punch.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Powerful left hand.
Oh, that hook did damage.
Oh! This could be it.
This could be it.
This choke is getting tighter and tighter. He may have to tap. That's it.
It is all over.
The round was about to end. Sunk in the submission and got the victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And here we can see it again. That's a real tight choke here. And finally, one more time, No choice but to tap.
And here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 25 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by tap out, Bruce the Dragon Lee!
Bruce Lee earns the win by submission.